We're assembled here in the presence of this witness to celebrate the joining of your marriage. There are no obligations on earth more sweet or tender than those you're about to assume. If you take this woman whose hand you hold, choosing her alone to be your wife?
Yes, I do.
And do you take this man whose hand you hold, choosing him alone to be your husband?
Yes, I do.
To love is to enter a whole new world, a world of togetherness. A world of sharing all that is dearest and deepest within your hearts. Love is to create an oasis of tranquility for one another, and a quiet place apart from others, where you need not pretend, where you can be yourselves, and know within your heart you'll be accepted by one another. Love is to follow the rainbow through the rain, to be able to laugh at yourselves, to be willing to say, I was wrong, I'm sorry, to forgive, and most importantly, to forget, and always believe and trust in one another. And love is to come together from the pathways of your past, and then move forward hand in hand, along the uncharted roads of your future, ready to risk, to dream, to dare, and always believe that all things are possible with love. Now look into her eyes. And Matthew, would you repeat after me?
Yes.
I take you truly.
I take you truly.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I pledge you my love.
I pledge you my love.
And truly, would you repeat after me? I take you, Matthew.
I take you, Matthew.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I will love you.
I will love you.
I truly must put your flowers up here. Matthew. You're going to put those together. And then repeat. With this ring.
With this ring.
I give to you my promise.
I give to you my promise.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You will not walk alone.
You will not walk alone.
May my heart be your shelter.
May my heart be your shelter.
My arms be your home.
My arms be your home.
With this ring, I give you my heart.
With this ring, I give you my heart.
I have no greater gift to give.
I have no greater gift to give.
I will love you forever.
I will love you forever.
With this ring,
I give to you my promise.
I give to you my promise.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You will not walk alone.
You will not walk alone.
May my heart be your shelter.
May my heart be your shelter.
My arms be your home.
My arms be your home.
With this ring, I give you my heart.
With this ring, I give you my heart.
I have no greater gift to give.
I have no greater gift to give.
I will love you forever.
I will love you forever.
Now you two hold hands. And now I give you to this charge that you love each other with an encompassing spectrum of love. And there be expression of love in words and action, as well as in comforting silence. That there be interest and nurturing concern for each other's happiness and well-being. And you'll be mindful of each other's needs with honest effort to forgive. To listen when the other needs to be heard, and to hold when the other needs to be held. And to understand solitude when the other needs to be alone. that you make living space for each to be oneself fully expressed, and you both grow to understand and make provision for each other's humanness with both its strength and its frailties. And you have tenderness in your strength, and yet find strength and tenderness itself. And inasmuch as the both of you have consented together in the bonds of matrimony, you pledged your love each to each other, and by the legal authority vested in me by the state of Nevada, I pronounce you husband and wife.
Jane,
you may kiss your bride.
Yay!
Stop right there, look at me.
I'm connected there.
One more kiss.